It's Bright2016. Today we're gonna do a video that all my plushie collection. So first we have Sonic the Hedgehog. So this is like a good merchandise. So yeah, now we have Sonic the Hedgehog. Alright, this might be confusing. And then the next plushie is The next plushie is ding 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 supersonic. Yeah. And the next one is Tails, Daphne. Tails. It's two tails. And of course, who wouldn't have Knuckles? Oh. Yeah, okay, that was stupid of me. We have Knuckles. Yeah. And then we have Amy. Yeah. And I designed some of these plushies. So, yeah. Next we have... Try to take a good guess. Slow motion. Shadow! Hey, we got Shadow. And then the next one we have is Classic Sonic. I am the... That's laughing. I don't know why they made this. I don't know why, but they said it's Classic Sonic. And the next one is... So I have some Sonic plushies, some Mega Man plushies, and some Mario plushies. The next one is Mega Man. Yeah, the next one is Mega Man. This is like really hard. His shoe is literally hard. Like, look at this. Like, look at this. Look, I can't even do this. Look. It's so hard. I don't know why they made it so hard, but it's okay. Next, we have Mario. Next, we have Mario. And they also had this weird Luigi. I have to get a lot of tickets, so I got this at this gaming section, and then I had to get, like, 200 tickets, and they said this is Luigi. And this literally looks nothing like Luigi. So it probably got mixed up. But it's just like a cheap knockoff Luigi, I guess. So, yeah. I don't have Luigi yet. Next we have is... Yoshi. Next we have Yoshi. The next one is Bear Mario. Smells like cotton candy. Oh, I love that. Next is Orange Yoshi. They designed him. I colored him. Yeah, I'm a good designer. Next is Pokemon. I have Pikachu. Pika. Wait, it works? I never knew. Pika. Okay, that's enough! Wait, what's this saying? So he says Pika? Pika. That's enough, okay? All right. Next is School Pikachu, that he's wearing a school suit. Or I call him like a pot. Little Pikachu. And then we have Peplup. From Pokemon. We're back to the Sonic section. Next, we have Dr. Eggman. Yeah. And then the next one we have is Menosonic. Alright, I kind of pretend I have some of these plushies. Next one I have is Cream. I pretend this is actually Cream. And now this is Chow. So, yeah. So, you can pretend if you don't have any plushies that you wish you wanted, like Silver, then you can pretend it's Sonic so he can draw his little paws over here. So, this is Silver. And I don't know how to call this guy. I think it's Sonic's brother. But you see, I drew green right there. Like from Sonic Underground. Yeah. Oof. Next one is, I don't know. I forgot her name. Her name is Antilia. It's like another Enchinda. It's in the Sonic speedrun game. And then it's like keeping the chaos, the event. It's still happening, but I want her in the game. The last one is Cosmo. Okay, the last one is Cosmo. And that's it. Those are all my Sonic merchandise and Mario merchandise and Pokemon and Mega Man merchandise. So, bye-bye.